What's going on, Egg? You go home like I asked you to?
Yeah, I did that, and it was very enlightening. Did you know that my dad got his friend to start the fire in the lab?
Hypothetically, if I didn't know, I would legally be required to tell the police, but maybe the fire was a blessing in disguise.
How? How is it a fucking blessing? If the lab hadn't burned down, that evidence would have cleared me, Lee.
Okay, I know. It's rough for you staying in your house right now. Why don't you just take the keys to my place? You can crash on the couch.
No, you know what? I'm fine. I've actually got a lot to do. I've got to figure out who really killed Marin and get him to confess.
How are you planning to do that?
Lately, I can be pretty fucking persuasive.
Hey, Egg. Nice look for you. Showing your true nature?
I'd appreciate it if you guys would all just fuck off.
Come on, Egg, admit you killed her. It'd be such a huge scoop for me.
Oh, good to know your journalistic integrity is fucking unimpeachable.
Hey, you confess to me, I can get out of stupid local news.
You know what? I got an idea. How about you guys beat the shit out of each other, and the winner gets an exclusive interview with me?